talk about the burpee. So to perform the looming correctly, we're going to flex down to the ground, extend, flex to get back up, and extend at the top. If you have mobility issues through your hips and hamstrings, it may be harder to get up. That movement with that inchworm position, you may find that you squat a little bit more like so. So to avoid that, one way that we could adjust is to step our foot up. So we come down, step my foot up, and come back up. If you have mobility, then trying to make that inchworm as you come down and up to avoid that extra squat.